SSM Virtual Matrix Simple User Guide Chapter 3 Installation. First, standalone type installation. Execute the SSM VM installation file. Select standalone or distributed installation type. Standalone type is to install VMG, VMD and VMM in the same computer. Input the license key and click the check button. If you select promotion version installation, you can only use SPD400 decoder. Second, distributed installation. Select distributed installation type. Select or deselect the programs you want to install. For the more information, see the user manual of SSM Virtual Matrix.